Hours ago, city officials voted on a possible parking lot across the street from Fayetteville High School. 42.9's Josh Taylor was there for that vote. He's live in Fayetteville tonight with the results. Josh?
Well, that vote tonight was a unanimous 7-0 by the City Planning Commission to deny a proposal for a parking lot across from Fayetteville High School on Martin Luther King Boulevard. And the City Planning Commission says they voted against the lot for one simple reason: safety. This is the area where that parking lot would be located, at the intersection of MLK and Stadium Drive. The Planning Commission says the traffic on MLK is very heavy during the time of day that students would have to walk back and forth between the proposed parking lot and the school.
A very small, concentrated area, all trying to cross at all times of day, getting back and forth to school or what have you. I think that concerned the entire commission.
Developer John Davidson presented the proposal, and he says safety would not be a concern because of the crosswalk that is already located at that intersection. Also, the lot would be used only by students with approved permits.
We have a crosswalk, and that we would only allow people to use the crosswalk. We are going to have a standard policy that no one can use this property. No one can have a license to be on the property unless their parents decide they can and that it is a safe solution for their family.
Commissioners tell me this proposal is the first of its kind for that particular lot, but its denial still leaves the problem of parking around Fayetteville High School unsolved.
There are alternatives. Now, whether those alternatives are economically feasible or not, who knows? But there are definitely alternatives where a different plan, you know, could possibly work for that lot.
And the Planning Commission says they will be willing to hear other ideas for the lot that meet those economic standards and that are also safer for pedestrians. Live tonight in Fayetteville, Josh Taylor, 42.9 News.
Now, the proposed plan would have added 136 more parking spots near Fayetteville High School.